Unless the next Congress acts, capital gains taxes will rise. Businesses will invest less in new equipment. Manufacturers will sell less of their product. Jobs will disappear. The economy will slow. The stock market will fall. Pension funds will shrink. And retirement nest eggs could disappear. Congress must act. Cutting the capital gains tax is the best investment America can make.